Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Pokémon Sun Blind Nuzlocke playthrough. So on the last episode, we met with an incredible person whose face could change at least 3 to 4 times during like a single conversation. She was a beautiful MILF, and it was truly unfortunate that she's now gone. You see, she has decided to send herself to the next dimension, and now it's up to us to bring her back. And that brings us to today's episode. We're now here at this place called Poni Island, and we're gonna go and, I don't know, check with the natives or something, and find some way to bring back the wonderful MILF back to the wonderful real world, so that she can suck my dick. I mean, be reunited with her family, yeah. In which case, we're now traveling with her wonderful daughter Lolly, and we're gonna see in, what we can do. I still think that the female sightseer is hotter than her, though. But that's just my taste. I don't know. Your taste may differ. Oh, look at that. It's some guy on a boat. Oh my goodness! A guy on a boat! Oh! Who are you? Oh, I'm some guy. I'm a chief. Oh, my job. Keep everyone together. Sea folk. What are you thinking these boats around here for? I don't know, transporting people around? You know, this place looks kind of like a trailer park in some way, but instead of trailers, we have these ridiculous Pokemon ships that people live on. Bring them here, Poni Island, seriously, what a ridiculous name. Who did this? Who would name a place like this? Let's see, collecting berries? You know, visit the Kakuna. Go to Little Hapu's place or houses. Where else would you go? You can recognize Little Hapu's out at a glance. Thank that huge Mudsdale of hers. Mudsdale, such a badass. Oh man. I'm so glad I have one on my own. Keep on stomping around Poni Island, partner. There's plenty to explore, that's for sure. Let me go inside your house, see what you have. Oh, look, you're a restaurant, apparently. Anyone under 20 eats for $500. Well, obviously, I'm Van Yusa, so I'm gonna get the Zoomongous. You sure about that, pal? Oh yeah, I'll be fine. Other hand, nest up the tubby taboo. If you please. Got life in the dining room, VIP coming through. Fresh out of the kitchen, watch your hands. That actually made it sound like it was a lot bigger than... But it's actually, it's just... You feel fit to burst. It's just a small bowl. They make it seem like it's a lot. Doesn't seem to be decreasing. She's ready to explode. It's no good, can't take it on the bite. And yes, thank you for your full payment. Y'all come back now, you hear? We're gonna get heart scales? Yeah, heart scales all day from eating. Y'all come back now, you hear? It would last through the ends of the world. Okay, at least this one isn't trying to beat me up. Oh, I spotted germs. Dude, there's like germs all over this place. Star. I also found that it's pretty cute that Magmar is working in the kitchen. Hold up, you've got to order before you go upstairs, if you please. Okay, so I guess we can't actually go upstairs. Alright, let's check the other boats. Das Boot! Oh wait, no, those boats are... Already checked. There's nothing here, right? Oh no, that's the boat I came in from. Okay, so I can check that boat, perhaps. Become a serious artist. When she shows Snubble a picture she'd drawn of it, a little fellow chilled that drawing in shreds. Mina misunderstood and thought that Mr. Snubble would torn it up because it was bad. One of her stuffs her cheeks with as much food as she can fit in there and then disappears somewhere to paint. Sounds like some kind of fat and useless person. But then again, who am I to say things like that? After all, I just spent $500 on a zoomungous meal. But honestly, it really doesn't look like a lot. It's just a small bowl with seafood and vegetables. I could probably eat like two of those bowls. Any more unknown Pokemon? Bottom of the sea. Yeah, we all know about that. Welcome to my shop, but I just can't do that right now. Belly, belly. Yeah, making deliveries. Belly, belly. No trouble dealing my wares. Pony. Real slump. Supposed to be crying out. What kind of partner are you? No, you'll take these. Magmarizer? Ooh, okay, what does that do? Electrizer. So what do these do exactly? And why is this dude talking to his bird as if it'll say words back to him? Hey, you don't normally see any Luna region. All kinds of meh. Sure, that sounds actually really cool. I actually received an Aerodactyl? Okay, that's really random. I did not expect to actually get an Aerodactyl like that. I'm just like, oh, yeah, maybe I'll get a fossil or something that I'll never do anything with. And then all of a sudden, I got an Aerodactyl. Okay, I'm not complaining. I might even use this Aerodactyl. I think I'm allowed to, right? In Nuzlocke. So I was hoping to use all new Pokemons. I might not even use the thing, though, to be honest. Anyway, it's got attack and defense. Very cute. I like it a lot. But anyway, I'm just gonna dump it in this place here. I probably won't use it. Send in my box. Still, that was really random, getting an Aerodactyl like that. I don't know how you use its speed in battle. Rock and flying. And her skills are no joke. Flying, remember. I don't know, but that Aerodactyl was really cute. I like it a lot. Anyway, let's see. I guess that's it then, huh? Still, that was worthwhile, checking out these random boats. I really didn't expect to just get an Aerodactyl like that. Well, I wonder if one of these days I'll end up actually having to use it. But if I do, I think it's perfectly legal. I think. I don't know the rules exactly, because this is my first time doing a Nuzlocke. But I believe I read a line there that says I could use things like that. Am I a lucky person? I consider that. And you can probably use this in your lucky punch! Get the critical hit ratio, chancy moves, you'll be really lucky! I don't have a chancy, I can't do that. What is this boat? Oh! The Pokemon don't want to be caught! It's a serious match between me and the Pokemon. Well, this place isn't boat flash cannon. Isn't bubbling, so that's why the Pokemon does not wish to be caught. I will want to see if there's a new one this year, even though the water's not bubbling. You know what? I'm gonna go in and out just to double check. Yeah. Oh! I knew it was a good idea to go in and out and check. Ooh, come on! New Pokemon? Oh, it is I! Whalmer! Okay, that's not a new Pokemon, I know that much, so unfortunately I cannot capture you. So this is my reward for you. Toxic! And then I will spew pain. Step on it! Go! That's the way. Holy crap. Yeah, Whalmer, despite its ridiculous high HP, no match for the pain that is Venushock. Yeah, don't buy leading the party is probably a very good thing. And here I am abusing this crap again. Alright, what do we have from these here bubbles? Okay, well then. We'll try another time. I did brag to that stupid girl that I'm very lucky, so I'm going to practice how lucky I am by catching something interesting. Hope. But, I do have limited time, so... three times a charm, hopefully? Nope, still another Whalmer. I mean, normally I would want to get one of these things, but... the rules I have set, I must only use new Pokemons. I'm not even gonna fight you, though. You know what? Alright, I get it. Well, we'll just try one more time, and if it isn't a new Pokemon, we'll just leave it alone. Because we need to move on with our episode today. I can't just be fishing all day. That's ridiculous. I already do that in Final Fantasy 15. New. No. Okay. All right. Okay. Look. All right. 4 is a very unlucky number in Chinese. So, in deference to that, we'll do one more try. Let's go. Pelipper, you're gonna watch me catch something, okay? Come on, Pelipper. Yeah. Sit there and watch. Come on, no. Don't leave. Pelipper, you're gonna watch. Come on. So are you, old man. Watch me catch something. Okay, alright. I give up. Maybe it's just Whalmers and other crap here. Alright, I don't even want to fight you. Well, 5 times in a row, you can't say I didn't try, right? So, hey, you kid, don't you know that Pokemon Raichu is a bit different? I knew that! Cheeky little thing! Be polite and at least ask surprise. So then, I ain't even a chance to see one of those Alola Raichu. They'll give you something good. Alright, if I ever come across a Pichu or Pikachu or a Raichu itself, I'll try... Malasada? These TVs are terrible. It's like they're possessed by the spirit of Hal. Yeah, forget it. I'll never watch a TV again. These TVs are garbage. Wait a minute, was there another level to this place? No, there isn't. Okay, never mind. Alright, so this boat is explored. Doesn't matter because I have the best partner. Let's go, Slowpoke! Yeah, let's go! Let's stick to a place for like... a whole hour! Or 2 or 3 before going anywhere. He's now throwing my waves. That is the Chief's boat. Pokemon Center. I want to swim on forever too. I don't. That sounds so tiring. Okay, let's enter the Pokemon Center. You should better check it out by yourself. Strongest dragon type is called Draco Meteor. Okay. Gotta learn this move. Draco Meteor. Mind Turtle can learn Draco Meteor. Condition has to be completely friendly. Oh, that's unfortunate. I only got this thing recently. Maybe later then. I got transferred here, but there's no police station. Relax, man. Partner Whale Lord. How about some... just lemonade right now. I think I'll get some lemonade at work today as well. This is terrible. I can't believe that I have to work on New Year's, but at the very least, I can wait until a little bit later to do it. Trying to regret. Limit to wonder there. Yeah. Oh, lava cookie. Cookie made from lava. Yeah, I got some cookie beans. Oh, yeah. I spoke to that person, right? Yeah, that's right. What am I doing? I have to be completely friendly towards me, and only Mind Turtle could learn it. Ugh. Alright, guess we'll have to wait. If they're too strong, it can be difficult to use. Let's see. Ooh, there's some useful moves. Solar Beam, Thunder, Sludge Wave, Fire Blast. Giga Impact! Stone Edge. Giga Impact could be very fun to use. Wait a minute. Maybe that's a bad idea. Stone Edge would be very nice to have. Thunder, Hyper Beam. Stone Edge. Focus Blast. That could also be useful, but I already pissed all my money away. I should have never bought that Giga Impact. I was just thinking about Gloomy Bear, and then I... Yeah... Maybe that was a bad idea, what I just did. Oh well. Giga Impact. Gloomy Bear. Let's see... Maybe Shadow Claw just isn't for you. No, learn this wonderful move. Giga Impact. There you go. Good, with such a powerful move on Stab, this could be useful. I mean, yeah, I have to recharge the next turn, so what? I'll just use it to finish someone off later. Stone Edge. Oh, really? Only Mind Turtle could do Stone Edge? Oh, no. That's really unfortunate. It's a physical attack, right? 100 power, its accuracy's 80. Should I get rid of? I mean, Venus Shock is good, but you know what? Maybe not Venus Shock. Yeah, there we go. I mean, Dompai could probably just end up Venus Shocking all by herself. Everything would be fine. Flash Cannon, so Steel type Cannon, and only Mind Turtle could use it. Mind Turtle, you're hogging all the moves. Okay, well, unfortunately, that's all I've got for now. Giga Impact should probably be used by someone who could make full power. And let's see, Rock Tomb, Heavy Slam. I already have Heavy Slam, that's perfect for Dayuan. Rock Tomb is always nice to crap at people, so forget it. We'll just let Gloomy Bear use Giga Impact. I would like to see how it performs in battle, though, later. Now... I need to make some money, so we should probably go out to the... You owner's ready to race my magic car. I also want to be more independent. Oh, yeah, you go ahead and be independent racing a magic car. Any guess, we need to teach Dragon Ascend. Another wonderful dragon move. Oh, but it's only for Rayquaza. Well, that's unfortunate then. Alright, I guess that's it. Let's move out. My Pokemon is perfectly fine, right? I guess Dompai's a little bit hurt. But we can just leave that alone. For them, the entire sea is their home. I saw germs over there just now. Okay. Alright, with that said, we should probably make a move on then. We can now go and explore Poni Island proper. Whew, what a place. I'll be fine! I've got Max Repels with me! And I've got you too. Well, that's actually pretty cute what she just said. I've got Max Repelled, and I've got you too. Love is in the air. Just stick by me. Oh, it is I, Trump. Yeah. Dude, there's Trumps everywhere. What the hell is wrong with Hawaii? You know, it's just Hawaii. There shouldn't be so many Trumps. There should be more Obamas instead. Oh well, we'll just blast Trump away again. I think I'll swap to use another Pokemon dog. Dombai has been getting too much EXP. And I just noticed that Trump is level 43. That's actually really scary. First things first. We need to... Ooh no! Blast Trump away! Now that Trump is dead, let's move on. Okay, alright, there seems to be some problems here. The Pokemon here are of a particular high quality. We need to be careful. We need to get Taiyuan up to speed more than ever now then. Because if we don't, well, we're very likely to pass away. I might even have to start training new Pokemons in case one of these guys were to pass away. I hope I can find something though that'll be resistant to psychic or something like that. So these here bushes may be a good idea to take a look at. And Pelipper is not a good opponent for me. Versus Pelipper will rip Taiyuan apart. Zamasu. Woo-hoo! Oh good, you decide not to water me to death. I like that. Alright, now. Honestly, I shouldn't have used that move. I should have just used Spirit Shackle. But man, if the wild Pokemon's already this strong, this is actually really scary. No, but then again, the Pelipper doesn't even seem to have any water moves, does it? It swallowed, it spit up, but it doesn't do anything. Oh. I haven't seen any serious attack from it. Anyway, Taiyuan is now 40. We'll take a risk next time. If it attacks me with water, we'll pull away. I detected hostility within the distance. I suppose we can just move around a little. Oh, it is I, Donald Trump! Okay, well, Taiyuan versus Donald Trump. How about we... Oh, take down. Oh! High horsepower, crush him! Oh, this could be bad. Now there's two Trumps. Alright. These Trumps are actually not to be underestimated. Though my defense did increase, I guess it's okay. Let me at least try to take one out before having someone else have one. Oh, that's Hyper Fang. Ooh! Ooh! Die! Okay, we killed one Trump. Now, let's swap out for the time being. Zamasu, Gloomy Bear, You know what? No. This is Dayuan. Then again, it doesn't matter. Dayuan could still gain EXP. So, we'll swap to Zamasu, Mine Turtle, your turn. No, actually, I should have swapped to Gloomy Bear. Gloomy Bear would be a much, much better candidate for this. Super Fang, really. Oh! Really? Oh. Dragon Pulse, Flamethrower. Don't mess around. Destroy Trump now! Yeah, even the wild Pokemon here are very threatening. We should be careful. I may have to pull back to a Pokemon Center soon. But first, I will heal up normally with some potions for a bit. Now, can we blast Trump away? Yeah, good. Trump has no defenses. I'm glad that I decide not to raise a Trump. Alright, now, heal up to full. We'll just fight the trainers here and explore the area. While these guys might be scary, I think my Pokemon here aren't too shabby either. We can probably handle whatever situation that comes. Oh, look at this girl. She's evil. They're training. We're stacked together. Try receiving the Unleash Z-Power! Okay, there's definitely some kind of evil coming out of her. We need to be careful. Garbodor. Okay, so a pile of garbage has appeared before me, but your poison type is going to die. Oh, but no, protect. Seriously? Well, you can't do it for another turn. Now you will die. Poison type is but prey to my. What the hell? That's disgusting. That's not very effective? God damn. This thing is actually stronger than I thought it could be. Good. Now, level 41. Toxic Hex. Yeah. The things we have to fight here are getting more and more nasty. Liquidation! Ooh, that hurt a lot. Die! I mean, I know that Dongbai doesn't have a lot of attack, that's why I dared to take that blow, but goddamn, it still hurts like hell. Alright, it's time we swap out. Let someone else deal with this situation. Mine Turtle can't take the pain. Gloomy Bear! Maybe not Gloomy Bear, Zamasu. Or Made in China, but Made in China, meh. Oh. Yeah, stop it, you punk. Alright. Spirit Shackle. Should be enough to take it up. Oh wow! That defense is incredible. Acid Downpour, no! This cannot be! God! Only reason why I survive is because I am Zamasu. I am destined to destroy all mortals. Now I will bring justice to you. You show me your Z power, very nice. But that's not enough to stop me. After all, half of Zamasu is also this poisonous gunk. Now die! Oh, Okay, this time you definitely will die. But damn it, that defense is really high. Holy shit. Is this really gonna be what happened from here on? The high initial caliber to triumph when reacting to the feelings of your opponent. Yeah. I definitely reacted to your feelings right there because you almost had me. I was really scared. I thought I would have just lost Zamasu right there, but Zamasu somehow was able to hang in there. Not bad. Alright, you definitely deserve a bean for this. Stick out your hand and eat it. Whew! Yeah, I'm really scared of this place now. The battles here are a lot rougher than they were on the other islands. So we need to make sure our Pokemons are always at high health before we begin a battle. Yeah, let's get that dirt off of you. Thankfully though, my Pokemon are definitely not weak. They can definitely handle this place. After all, they also survived quite a trial on their own. Dealing with people like Guzma or Lusamine. And it's grow stronger too. Yeah, I think I'm tired of using potions. After this batch runs out, I'm just gonna use super potions to fill me up and just use potions as things to top me off once I finish. Super potions to fill me up. I'll just use it to top me off. Because this is so time consuming. Alright, let's continue. Ooh. Well, that I know is not the new Pokemon. So, Daiyuan, wanna take him out? Rock Tomb, my horsepower. That's not even right. That's not right, what you just did there. Ah, Chrysis. Okay, that's seriously not right. You can't do this. Alright, good. Help didn't appear. Rage. Isn't that stupid attack that gets stronger the more you hit an opponent? I mean, the more you get hit? Yeah, your rage is building, and now you're going for help. God, that's disgusting. Yep, this island is a terrible place. Seriously, you're both using that stupid attack? Come on! Well, finish this one off. Well, at least I know here I will really seriously catch up on levels. Ooh! Daiyuan is such a beast. Every time I get hit, I'm just like, oh, well, my defenses go up. There's nothing you can do to me anymore. Okay, alright, payback time. Stop messing around. Seriously, you can't beat me. Die! What? That should have... I thought it's normal. How could it... Oh well. Is it supposed to be normal fighting? What type is Grand Ball? I could have sworn it was just normal. Well, regardless, it's dead now. Yeah, my payback was not effective. Counter. Counter is a very ridiculous move, but of course you have to predict the attack your enemy uses, and if you don't predict properly, well, it's pointless. And it doesn't really matter, because I believe my Pokemon, in of itself, is a counter to physical attacks, just because of the fact that it raises defense every time it gets hit. Physical or special, doesn't matter. As long as he gets hit, he boosts his defense. It's so stupid. Alright, now eat up, buddy. Look at that face, it just doesn't give a fuck. Alright. Now, once again, we must enjoy using some more potions. Let's see what here these berries are. Yachi. Roselli. 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 Item over there. Max potion. Yeah, I remember getting a max revive earlier. I should probably sell that so I can buy more TMs at the shop later. Pelipper. Okay, eat my shit, Pelipper! I haven't seen it use a water type attack, so we should be okay killing these guys here as well. Ah, Yuan can most certainly gain a couple good levels here. You can drop off Pokemon eggs and hot spring baths and Pokemon Lago. Oh. That actually is pretty useful if I decide to breed. Now, here. What is this that. Oh, it's just you. Waiting here for change. Oh wow! Man, though, this thing is terrible. Oh, it called in for help. This thing is a lot more terrible than I thought. It just landed a special. Super effective attack on me, but it didn't really hurt that all that much. And I know that Crab Hammer is actually a strong attack, right? It's either Dai Yuan is just really buff, or... Oh. Anyway, let's kill these things. But now that I think about it, are these... These are just bug, right? Huh. Oh well. We'll just use Razor Leaf and hit them both. See the damage. Okay, so the only attack they can use is that stupid Crab Hammer. So we'll just go ahead and spew more Razor Leaf at them. Uh-oh. That's... What is... Zamasu toughening out! So you wouldn't feel sad! Zamasu, you're really a buddy. I won't soon forget you. I never thought that a horrible person like you would actually care about someone. But you know what, Zamasu? You're a real deal. Now look at these assholes, now they're just spamming payback to try to kill Zamasu. Good thing Zamasu got out of there in time. Now... You guys serious? Stop it! Okay, let's wipe them out. Use Venoshock and wipe out this crab brawler now. Reversal? What garbage are you up to now? die! That's the end of this one. I can't believe these guys are giving me such a tough fight. But this stupid show is over. We'll just tough it out with a baneful bunker. And another. Next turn you will die. Oh, it failed already. Ouch. Alright, poison finishes you off, and this battle's over. Venom Drench. Let's see, what kind of attack is this? Drench lowers attack, special attack, and speed of the poison target. So if I want to tank even further, I could do that. But I don't like moves like this, so I'm just going to give up on it. Hebbia Berry. Haban Berry. Koba Berry. So far these guys that I fight here have been very, very interestingly tough. I seriously didn't think that they would have killed Zamasu had Zamasu not decide that, oh, you know, I like my owner so much that I'm going to stay alive so that you won't feel sad. I don't know what to say, and I'm really happy. Alright, well, Zamasu's definitely going to stay in this team pretty much forever. I like it a lot. So let's move on. Okay, so there's the next area down there. Oop, germs. Zygarde Cube. Now we'll jump down. Let's check the beach area before we go anywhere. We're going on a berry hunt. We're going to find a big one. And this person is exhibiting hostility. Also known as the Move Department Store. I say that, but Pokemon don't remember four moves at the same time. Okay. Sir Ace Trainer, what do you have here? Skamori! Unfortunate. Mine Turtle would be a better match for you. Well, let's swap over to Mine Turtle now then. Slash? Hoo! Alright, time to put an end to this charade. Explode! Flamethrower! Okay, Skamori is finished. This is it. Oh well. Blow another chunk at it. Skamori doesn't really have high attack to begin with, and with that burn, it's not doing anything. Sharpedo. Okay, time to swap again. Gloomy Bear, you're up. Crunch. Om nom. Gloomy Bear doesn't care if you crunch it. However, I think you might care if I were to smash your skull in. Hammer time. Bonk! Rough skin. Ooh! Too bad it won't kill me. Skamori! Sharpedo! Oh no! that could learn many different can by doing so to see if the opponent... That is very true. After all, those stupid crab brawlers, with their payback all of a sudden, almost killed Zamasu. I'm never gonna forget the heroics that Zamasu displayed earlier. Alright, now... What was that? What's that over there? Germs. Oh, another one of those dancing ladies. What's that over there in the water? You keep dancing without any pause. If you'd like to battle me, you have to show that you have endurance and speed. Rout all the trainers in the area first! Oh lord, another ridiculous battle. Okay, first things first, let's go and swap to something that can deal with water types, namely Zamasu. Mating China can probably do that well. So none of these places bubble? The interesting new aquatic Pokemon in this area. No, I know what that is. It's from Gen 4 or 5. It's not very good either. Alright, just kill the thing and move on. Huh? Man, though, this is like the first time that we have wild Pokemon that seriously spawns at such a high level. Normally, they're like always behind. Like always at least like a couple of levels lower than you. And yet, here they are, potentially stronger. What was that? Was that a hidden power? What the hell was that? Regardless, this thing is dead. Go. Good work there, Zamasu. Leaf Blade. Oh, here we go. Now we can get rid of Razor Leaf. What does Leaf Blade do? Like a sword and attacks are cutting its target, critical hit lands more easily. There we go. Razor Leaf is so outdated, it needs to be removed. Oh man, I wonder if it's like that blade that Zamasu uses to kill Goku with. That's awesome. Kill Goku and his whole family with. Let's first blow dry. Okay, now time to feed your wonderful green bean. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's see what those stupid splashes are. And we'll see what the items are as well. Oh lord, it's a whale lord. God damn, this thing is huge. But this is the perfect chance to test out my new blade. Well, that's that, I suppose. That Wailord did not stand a chance. Oh my god. I got the anal beads of the sea. Pearl string. Come forth, Wailord, so that I may slash you to death. Oh, it's just Wailmer. Well, even better then, I'll just slash you to death. Now, this is just like how the Japanese would would be like when they get a new sword, they test their sword out with on random passerbys. This leaf blade is very nice. I am very pleased that I got this Duskstone. Oh, isn't that used to evolve stuff like this Magius or something like that? Anyway, there's nothing else here, so guess we'll go north. Offer up my dancing in appreciation for receiving berries. Dancer Cora. Oricorio. What is that? So, alright, let's predict which type that is. I'm going to predict that this time it's dark. So, Gloomy Bear, you wanna, oh, wait, A-Bag is supposedly effective. Air Slash, oh no. Oh, God! Gods! What is this? Okay, alright. So, it's flying type it is then. Super effective, flying, and maybe psychic or something like that. Dark is good against it. For ghost? A gloomy bear can't take the hits. That's not even gonna be a... Ah, Yuan, see if you can take the hits. Mirror move. Okay. Pay it back. Try to take it out in a single blow. It just crushed my special attack. Good thing I don't need it, so die. That was an interesting fight. I forgot to dance for victory. Oh no! We relate to the Tapu through dance. God damn though, that thing took off like a huge chunk of Gloomy Bear. Battles here are definitely a lot scarier than they were before. I don't even know what to say. Get bottle caps and gold battle caps. And get down to some hyper training. Rare candy. Shucha. Shuka berry. Hoba berry. And Chuckleberry. Okay, I think that's all the trainers in this horrible place, right? Let's talk to that dancer down there again. Huh. Guess I haven't routed all of them yet. Who am I missing? I could've sworn I probably routed all of them. I'm really not interested in fighting more Trunks. Go ahead and chop this thing up. Against a neutral... Oh. Ouch. Ouch, that hurt. Alright, Gloomy Bear, we swap in. Mm-hmm. Hey, Gloomy Bear, wanna show us your Giga Impact? Ooh, that Hyper Fang. Show us that Giga Impact. Crush that thing to death. Or you could just... Really? Good thing I don't skip turn, though, if it misses. Choo! Okay, that Gloomy Bear kick or something that he just did just completely wiped out Trump. That works for me! Yeah, that was an incredible attack. I like the look of that thing. It just creates a light pillar after it connected. I can't believe I spent all that money on that crap. Alright, now... Guess we'll travel down. Oh! This might be the last dude. Here, take a look at me! Gathering Gary's together with our Pokemon! Pook Phil! Parasect. Parasect. If I still had flying moves, I would crush the damn thing. Oh, well, at least I have that. U-turn! Send out the Mine Turtle. How about we burninate? All right, who's next? Alright, before Puck can do anything unusual, we will completely destroy. Alright, nuke that fairy! Mine Turtle! Inferno Overdrive! And that should settle it. Really? Pardon me. Pardon me. Berries keep for a long time. Yeast are a perfect ingredient. And I suppose that would be the next area. So, before we head to the next area, we will need to go and check on that dancer again. Hopefully we can fight some people that are new and worth catching, but... Nah, we're not gonna find any of that here. Zamasu's already 45 from the training here. Alright, just chop up that Pelipper, so that we can move on. Alright. Hopefully now we can actually fight this lady and we can move on with our lives. But... Being that it's, maybe I can swap into for a Z-move. Because those people usually have Z-moves. Let's lead with Dongbai. Dongbai is definitely a safer option when it comes to these things. Lovely, you defeat all the other trainers around here. You got endurance and spirit. We have plenty of endurance and spirit. They also have a focus sash. You say we try taking them on? Alright. I can't wait to see just how long you'll be able to stay on your feet against me and my team. Just roasted doors and spirits, shall we? We shall see. Well, well, four Pokemons. Okay. Alright. Now I know what they probably all are. Stupid bird things. Oh! Oh, that hurt. Not many of my people can actually take on these air slashes, so we'll just have to go and heal up. Good. Unless it critical hits, I can take these damage. So my plan here is as follows. Spikes, heal, and then crush. Oh, come on, flinch, really? I really hate that move. Teeter dance. What does that do? Ah, okay, alright. Alright, okay. That's stupid, but okay. We need to lay down the spikes. Come on. I'm already confused. What are you doing? You're confused. Huh! Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. These things count as flying, are they? Now I thought about it just now. That was a useless move. If my prediction is right, anyway. If that's the case, then perhaps another person would be better suited for this fight. But then again, no. How many people can I say can actually tank this air slash? That's one down. Alright, so let's see if my guess is correct. Oh! Yeah, so it appears now, and as it appears that it also didn't take toxic damage. Yeah, I thought so. I mean, sure, you guys are standing on the ground, but you guys are still birds. So, what shall I do? The air slash is really scary, and most of my people can't take the damage. Dongbai is the only one who can. Mind Turtle might be able to, but... we'll just use Don't Buy for this entirety. Revelation Dance? What is this now? Ah! What is that? What is that? Okay, alright, we now officially have a serious problem. We need to get out of here. Whoop! My neck is crushed. Alright, effective. I'm actually not even sure who to swap to be perfectly honest. I don't even know what this revelation dance is. What does it do? It's obviously not super effective, but... Dai Yuan is no match for these things. Mind Turtle... Zamasu can't really do much. Whatever that revelation dance is, it's really... nasty. Is it a psychic attack? What exactly is it? Shall I sword dance? But I already lost my disguise. Mind Turtle, go in and investigate. God damn it. Hey, these opponents are not easy. We won't attack this turn or do anything. We will get Dongbai back up to speed. We may still need Dongbai in this fight. Good. Good. I like free turns. Now, let's attempt to kill this thing now. Don't be confused. God, you! Please, crush it! And then you miss the attack. Wonderful. Why did I bother teaching you Stone Edge? Seriously, what the? Oh, fucking shit. You've got to be kidding me. Ugh. 80%, I missed twice. Stop making an XCOM out of this game. And now it's spamming air slash. Crap. Quick, just kill me. Alright, I missed three times in a row. This is retarded. This is not even this isn't even fun anymore. Mine turtle, heal up. Ugh. Stop it! This is ridiculous! It's like a boss battle here! This lady's a boss battle. Oh, here we go. Finally. And that only took off. Oh, God. I would have had better luck using just flamethrower, really. This fight is stupid. I just want to let everyone know this. This fight is stupid. Die! Okay, good. Now it's dead. Alright, what's the next color? Was it the green one or something like that? Or is it... Oh yeah, there's also that one. I don't even remember those colors anymore. There's like so many of those stupid birds in this place. I think I fought a gray one and then there's a... And the green one, and then there's this, and then there's another one. I don't remember. These things are so stupid. Alright, don't buy. I need you to get back in there. And here we are with the air slash, yep. Good thing don't buy can actually tank these. No, are you serious? No! Okay, alright, this is crap. They all have that move, and I nearly died again. This is bad. I don't even know what to do. These guys are not making this easy on me. Air Slash will crush Gloomy Bear. Dai Yuan is not... I guess Dai Yuan could tank the attacks, but... we have no choice. Let's go. Dongbai is probably not going to be able to handle these fights any longer, because if they all know Revelation Dance, then... Ooh. I can't believe this fight. Is Poni Island really gonna be like this? Is this really what Poni Island is gonna be like? Because this is ridiculous. I've only just gotten out to the first area and I'm already suffering. Alright, so here's the plan, okay? I'm gonna heal every turn, and you're gonna choke to death on that poison that Donbai almost sacrificed her life to use on you. Because I think that's probably a safer option. Or you can stretch around and use Teeter Dance, and I will attempt to kill you. Let's go, payback time. Or that could happen. That can also happen. Yep. You know, I've only missed like that attack like 3 to 4 times in a row, and then I have to deal with confusion, you know? Ugh. I can't believe it, these stupid birds are actually quite strong. Yep. Yep. As I thought. So what was that thing again? What does it do? I don't remember. I saw it do Air Slash earlier. Alright, payback time. Die! Whoop! What did it just... Oh, focus sash. Whatever. Die, Yuan! You will be the hero that saves me again! Blast! I am really glad that Die Yuan is on my team. Oh my god, that incredible heavenly horse saved me again. That's the fighting spirit. Oof, yeesh. How lovely, just lovely. You mean a great deal of endurance and spirit. I'll still give you this so you can reach even higher level of endurance and spirit. Focus slash. Become most excellent endurance and spirit. Ugh, lord. Oh god, I need to return to base and heal up. This is getting ridiculous. God, that was rough. Ugh, but we survived. Now, let us head to the next area. Alright, now. See here, see here. And it's I. Execute! Okay, so, I already know what these guys become, because I've seen pictures of those horrible, horrible executors. It's not like I want to see them, but I saw them. So I now know that you guys can actually grow into new Pokemon, so I'm gonna attempt to capture you now. Let's see, what should I use? If I recall correctly, these guys are plant psychic. Oh, that actually might help me with my little problem with psychic types as well. And if I remember, I mean, Executor has really good stats. So, who should I use to capture this? I mean, I guess I could just use Donbai's unbuffed Venus Shock and see how much damage it do. Okay, well, we can just forget about that just now. Yep. Well, yep, that happened. We'll just have to forget about catching anything in this area now. Well, thankfully we're now in a new area. We can fix our mistakes now.
I'm a giant horse. Good to see you again. You seem to be in fine form.
Nope, there's that doll person. Go all out in something now. I finally discovered what I need to do. This is my Z-powered... How can you say such things like this? You not feel embarrassed? Oh, you do your best. No one can go. You're lily livered. Oh! They're both saying terrible things now. You can find a Kakuna. Oh, the Kakuna. Oh, don't have one here, Pony. I suppose the time might be right now. I'll finish my battle against that odd little thing that appeared out of the sky. Must be one of those ultra beasts. Maybe. So what's gonna happen now? Always keep moving forward. Wait there. Who is that? It's a homeless person! Peeking at us through a little crack. Oh, it's Hapu's old gran. Are you too friendly, my girl? How did you guess? Oh, you know, she's an old woman. You happen to be talking. How could you not be friends, right? Oh, yeah! Look at my wonderful muscles. Check out my chiseled abs. Oh, great. Oh yeah! Oh, what? That's ridiculous. What the hell just happened? What just happened? My character just suddenly got princess carried. Well, that was very interesting. That was certainly very interesting what just happened just now. Go after her. Pony Breaker Coast, you'll know it by the soil, it's black as pitch. Go through there, you'll find the ruins. Okay. Ruins of Hope? Yeah, okay, alright. We'll go, I guess. Seriously, rely on Max Repel to get anywhere in this? God, having no Pokemon in this world sure is tough. You would have to pay so much money just to get anywhere?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I didn't see you, germ. Oh man, given the difficulty of this place, this exploration is a lot more time consuming than I thought. Is that horse watching TV? Alright. I'll give this TV one last chance, because you're watching it. And it's all about Malasada. Forget it. The TV here are just defected. Defected TVs. Oh, hey. Lies! Don't believe Andor's lies! Go through here. No, what is this? Did I just spot more germs? God damn you people. Really need to take care of your living quarters. Aether base on Route 16. Is it? Yeah, okay. Well, let's sniff this bed. Hey, I didn't actually sleep on that bed, did I? And now I'm being molested by their meow. That's ridiculous. Meow! What's happening? awakening. Okay, alright, now that I got molested by someone else's Meowth, No, I haven't learned my lesson. I'm gonna continue sniffing that bed until I can discover its true smell. Sun is so warm, you can sleep feeling safe here. You're full of shit, stupid game. It definitely isn't safe. That Meowth that just attacked me randomly. My own Meowth at home, it just... I don't think it attacks me, it just sneaks up on me, but I don't think it attacks me like that one did. Anyway, that was an interesting situation just now, and all I got was an awakening for it. Seriously, that scene could have been handled better. Let's see...
Chab Chab!
Huh. Guess that's it for this place, there's not much else here. Alright, well I guess that's it for this house. Cool house, but not much to get besides a strange awakening. Now, let's get back. Man, this place, Poni Island, though, definitely raises some tough people. If their wild Pokemon is already this tough. Ugh, God. I mean, I fought one of their elite trainers, being that dancing lady, and that was a struggle. I can only just imagine what their kahuna is gonna be like, if they ever get one. One made in China, Gummy Bear. Let's see, how much time has passed? I'm actually not digging this fight. Let's swap over to Zamasu now. Spread the EXP around when we still can. EXP here are really good. Can't complain about the EXP. Because Dai Yuan really got caught up quick here. Alright, now. Adrenaline Orb. This whole place is an adrenaline orb. More trumps. I'm tired of this place already. Come on, stop it with the trumps. Give me something new. Flying Turtle. I guess Gloomy Bear should start leading from now on. Made in China as well. Gloomy Bear, swap in. Looks like the new standard should be 45. Alright, hammer time. Okay, let's go see what else we can find here. Oh, come on. I barely moved a step. Oh, here comes another chance to catch these things. Alright, I'm not gonna squander this chance. Let's try something else. Clearly, an unbuffed Venoshock is too much. Mine Turtle doesn't hit very hard either, so we'll swap to Mine Turtle and use something. But man, these moves are highly lethal. Shadow Sneak seems like it would do too much damage, even though it is weak. Leaf Blade, then again, Leaf Blade is a very nasty attack. High horsepower, yeah, but oh, you know what? I'll just use Rock Tomb. Yeah, I'll just use the regular Rock Tomb. It's not a very hard-hitting attack. Though still, coming from Dai Yuan, it could still kill it, but I don't have any other weaker attacking Pokemon. Maybe it would have been nice to have acquired Insomnia. Would have been really nice that we have Sandman around. But it would appear that this attack is fine. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We're going to attempt to weaken this one. Get it to red health. Oh, you can't. I like how you gave me the ability of Insomnia and then you try to put me to sleep. What is wrong with you? Okay, alright. That is the perfect health. So we'll leave you at that. Now we will take out the other one. Oh wow! It's actually tougher than I thought, both of them. Alright, let's go for it. Oh, it's calling for help again. Come on, when am I going to be able to capture you? You gotta stop. Now it's even higher, level 43 popped up. Okay, let's try for a capture now. Or, this could happen. I didn't use an Adrenaline Orb, you know. Okay, this one is instant death. The others I fought must have had really good defenses for it to survive these paybacks. Anyway, my mind is slowly going insane doing this. Okay, this one died instantly too. So those other ones that I fought definitely had really good defenses. That's a shame that I killed them. Okay, alright, this has gotta stop at some point, right? Oh no, wait, it's not that they are particularly tough, it's just that my payback went first. Then these guys must be really slow. If they're slow, then... You know what, you level 40 bastards, I will crush you with my shit, and then I'll capture the 42 instead. Since you guys are the one who keeps summoning help! Alright, good. Now, hopefully I can begin the... Oh! Look, guys, look. Seriously, this is getting out of hand. Please! I hate this island! I hate everything about this place! Why does this have to happen? Why? Oh, come on, please, please. Lord have mercy on my soul, please! I'm losing my mind. I can't do this for much longer. I'm losing my mind. Losing my mind! Oh, stop it already! Guys, please, stop it! You're making me lose my mind! No! No! Oh my god, really? You guys, seriously, really? Please just die! Stop doing this to me! I'm tired! Fuck. Me. My turtle, would you come out and take care of this? Oh no, I am now asleep. Why didn't you give me worry seed instead? You've got to be kidding me. Kill in one hit, so we can try to capture that one. Please. Please, 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 please. There's gotta at least be something that can block reinforcements in this game, right? It's happening again! It's happening again! Oh. That's my chance. That is my chance. Alright, let's capture it. Oh, god. Let's see, should I use timer ball given how goddamn long it took to capture that damn thing? Moon, flat, fast, heavy, your, master, yeah, okay, master. Timer ball. After what you just put me through, you're gaining the timer ball! There, it's done. Finished, finally. God, that was so stupid. That was so, so stupid. Egg Pokemon, use your telepathy and communicate. Plant. Plantings and changes on your species. No. I see your summary. I'll give you a name later, but right now I just wanna. So you get special defense at the cost of speed. That actually might not be so bad. I needed something that can. Well, then again, your special defense isn't exactly something to write home about, but you can evolve, so that would be handy. But your others. Oh, then again, we'll see what happens when after you evolve. We'll just leave you like this. Send to a box. The only reason why I know that you have an Alolan form is because they were showing off how long your stupid neck is in those commercials or whatever that shit is that I saw. All right, so let's. Thank you. That was very exhausting. I don't know what to say. Let me just take a brief look around, then we'll stop for now. Yeah, this place is stupid. I hate this place so much. I only just got here, and I already hate this place.
You want to go to mine, but need permission from the kahuna first.
Well, I can't go that way. Okay, that's wonderful. Ooh, shiny. Okay, so the right path is the only path to go. Runes of Hope. Well, I hope that the rest of this place won't be as terrible as Only Breaker Coast. What is this?
Rare trainer discovered. I must immediately make contact.
What is this, the first time you've seen a female trainer? What is wrong with you, dude? Just peeked at me through a hole like that. Turninator! Color me impressed. But get toxic and die. Dragon Pulse. Impressive. But not impressive enough. Die. What the? Ooh. Okay, well, poison will finish you off, so I'm just gonna heal up and, let my poison do its job. Dragon Pulse. Pretty intense. Alright, who's next? Drampa. Okay, that thing is ridiculous. What the hell is that thing? Drampa. Seriously, what is that thing? What the hell is this horrifying thing? Oh, your safeguard came too slow. Alright, let's blow this horrifying thing away with a finish shot. Die! What? Oh god, that thing looks absolutely horrifying. Oh, and I nearly died! Ugh. That was definitely not an easy victory. Do you have a sense for why you seem rarer? I have a sense of why I seem rare. I have the devil's luck. Seriously, today I have survived so many horrible situations such as this. If that's not the devil's luck, I have no idea what is. See, yeah, when that girl asked me if I was lucky, I answered correctly because I am goddamn lucky. Stupid creeper staring at me through a hole. Let's talk to him directly. You weren't born in Alola. For some reason, that's what I think. It appears that you are correct. Hey, what's that? Sure, you can go on through here. When you're a champion, that is. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, well, that place seems to be interesting. I'll have to remember that. Okay, and that leaves the Poni Breaker Coast. More of you pieces of ships. You know what? I know that this will kill you instantly, so die. Ugh, God. You know, it's already getting kind of late. Maybe I should just pause for now. It's a new area anyway. Oh, there's one of those cute sightseers. Well, at least let me fight the sightseer before we go. Because apparently she's doing some weird tribal tradition of walking, and she's not challenging me. That's interesting. Oh, there we go. Does this area seem like a power spot to you? Yeah, you know what? Fighting a cute girl at a power spot, I think this is just what I needed. And it's a full Pokemon battle. Alright. Okay, I get it. Yep. Yep, this is definitely my last fight because all the battles here so far have been very difficult. Alright. So luckily for me, this is just a stupid Sandshrew. What's Sandshrew gonna do to me? Well, it's still ground, so I'm not gonna risk it for the biscuit with Don't Buy. We will swap. Sword Dance. Okay, we have officially a problem. In which case, we will also Sword Dance. Don't risk it, just kill it now. Boom! One sword dance, I wonder if that's enough. Never ending nightmare. Die! Oh yeah, definitely. Okay, now that that sword dance fool is gone, Vulpix. Check out the damage. Oh, that's good. Not good enough. Since Vulpix doesn't hurt that much, we will go for another sword dance. Here we go! Imprison! You know what? That's such a stupid attack. I will use another sword dance. Safeguard? Really? You know what you just did? You know what you just did? You just earned yourself another sword dance. Oh, it won't go any higher. Did I really use that many sword dance already? God damn. Okay, well, if that's it, then I'm just gonna heal up, and then I'm gonna bring the destruction. Alright, let's put an end to this. Perhaps I may have overestimated my opponent. Oh, what is this? It survived? It survived? That can't be. I have two or three sword dance. It can't survive. Alright, well, this is gonna be bad. Now I can't stay here anymore. Alright, that's fine. I'll just use someone else for this. Zamasu. Use your newly acquired leaf blade and cut this thing down to size. What? Ooh! Rock blast. Ooh. Ooh. Zamasu! Kill! Sturdy. on me. Alright, it's time we put an end to this once and for all. Target sighted. Fire! I've stabbed into your soul. Die! Oof, man. I really like Sightseer though, they're so adorable.
Oh, my Pokemon didn't get confused with power!
They're so cute, oh my god, dude, they're definitely my favorite NPCs in this game. Alright, now let's dust you off. I think I will clear that area tomorrow or something, because this is taking a lot longer than I thought. This Poni Island is definitely not an easy place to be. I don't know what happened. I mean, like, the last few places, oh yeah, I mean, you know, it's accommodating, everything is fine. Then all of a sudden I come here, and suddenly everything is a lot tougher than it used to be. Even catching a Pokemon became a chore. An extreme chore. Okay, alright. Let's bid our cute new girlfriend goodbye and move on. Impure are impurities. Seriously, what is this ridiculous hole? Let me at least go and grab that TM so I know what the hell it is. Frost Breath! An Ice Attack! Well, now I'm actually curious to see who would learn it. Oh well, Dombai could learn it. This attack always results in a critical hit. If it's not on Dombai, it would make more sense, but unfortunately, Dombai already has some mechanism to cause critical hits. Alright, let's go. We're done here. We're gonna return back to the first zone. And we're gonna heal up. And we're gonna call it a day for now. Because Poni Island is definitely not an easy place to be. We'll take it by chunks, area by area, but we will defeat this place. And hopefully my luck can hold out until the end. Anyway, I thank you all for watching. Until next time.